It's been a great experience to work with the Loma Linda Medical Center for this project. The new hospital tower will be able to resist an earthquake with a magnitude of 7.9. That's the same magnitude as famous 1906 San Francisco earthquake.
Loma Linda University Medical Center is a major healthcare facility, serving the medical needs of more than 4 million people in Southern California's Inland Empire. It's located in an active seismic zone near both the San Jacinto and San Andreas Faults, putting the facility at high risk for potentially catastrophic earthquakes. The medical center is investing in new hospital towers that will meet the state's rigorous seismic requirements and protect patients, staff, and everyone who relies on this important community resource for critical care and as a vital disaster response link. TerraCon is providing geotechnical and materials engineering services as part of a project team that includes engineers, architects, the construction management company, and the general contractor.
The hospital complex sits on a site with more than 30 feet very loose sandy materials. The site conditions combined with a huge potential earthquake create a challenge for estimating seismic sediment and selecting best foundation type to resist the seismic force.
Working collaboratively with a focus on resilient design, the team proposed an innovative solution.
The base isolation system consists of 126 sliding bearings on pedestals and 92 dampers for ladder isolation. The base isolators would allow the hospital tower to move a maximum 42 inches independently from the mat foundation during maximum design earthquake.
TerraCon's geotechnical design provided simulated earthquake loading for structural design.
With the foundation needing to be set below ground, a shoring system was required to retain the earth around it. This was 50 foot on the south side and 30 foot deep on the other three sides. To do that, we had to install 650 tiebacks around the perimeter of the building. All of the grout, concrete, welding, that all requires inspection and testing before we can actually apply the load to the tieback. I think we added a lot of value to this project with the expertise and the personnel that we had on site to contribute to the materials testing and inspection. And that's in addition to the great geotechnical design that we had already performed.
The collaboration of this project team helped us to bring a unique solution for the new hospital to protect against the catastrophic earthquakes.
Most importantly, in the event of a catastrophe, the hospital design will allow the facility to remain in continuous operation, providing critical uninterrupted services and making Loma Linda University Medical Center one of the safest healthcare facilities should disaster strike. TerraCon Healthcare, your partner in caring for our communities. Responsive, resourceful, reliable.